Lots of ways you could describe Tony Blair. Labour's longest-serving Prime Minister, warmonger, or even George Bush's lapdog. GQ magazine, however, described Tony as their Philanthropist of the Year for 2014 and gave him a nice award. Critics pointed out that the man who invaded Iraq perhaps wasn't the best role model for charitable giving. You have to wonder, who else GQ is going to honour in future editions?